So here we keep yesterday the sample in 80 degree temperature with solution. This way we will keep it here. So we will take this one out and we are going to take the reading of 24 hours with solution mix in 80 degree temperature. We are going to cement room now.
So this is the one with NaOH sodium hydroxide with solution. We are going to take the reading. Actually we have to be very safe because this thing is very dangerous. It will be harm your hand. We have to be protect our safety, then we have to start it. So same as before yesterday, how we did the for the reference bar reading, and we'll take the solve with solution reading. So this is the reference bar. We're gonna measure it again. It will be given here. We will record it. Shit. Yeah. It is 360 degrees. We will rotate. And we will record it here. After that, we will start the taking reading for the sample. You can see here is a mark here. So this is supposed to be top. We need to be a SSD. We will just remove the surface water from there. And we will put it here to 360. We rotate it. How much the load came? We will write it here. Okay. Then we will put it back the sample in the water immediately with the solution water. Then again we will take the reference bar reading. Again we will rotate it, then we will record it how much it's good. Okay. Then again we are going to be a second sample continuously. We will do the SSD again. And we'll take the reading of the sample again, another one. 360 will rotate it again. Okay. We'll rotate it again 360 degree. So after that we'll record it how much it came. Again, we will take it back in the water. This one, we will use a reference bar to measure the any difference for the first reference bar, and now, and we will rotate again 360 degree, and we will record it again. We'll put it back again. We'll do another, we'll take another.
Action.
After the taking this reading, we will need to put it back. As I say, you can see we have we need to type it with this one. We'll type it with this. Then we'll put it in the same open.